Hello, friends and followers. Many people ask me, can you please show us around in your studio? And now is the time. I will make a little show around my studio here and show you what I have all for crazy things in here.
Because we are in a really nice city. We are in the middle of Warendorf, the German old city. It's very famous for horses, not for me and doing my art. But this is my big window. Crazy surrealistic stuff. Some horses here.
From the most of my videos, you already know this working space. Now it looks like it normally looks. It's totally full of shit. And here I'm working, I'm writing builds. This is one of the most incredible things when you work on your own. I've got my big computer here and I have... Yes. My internet here, it's one of the bad things of this studio is that I have no internet here and all internet comes out of my mobile telephone. It's combined with a computer. On my iPad, I normally use my iPad here for sketching around a little bit, like this. Because it's totally easy and nice. But I have a Wacom tablet too. It's this one underneath it. But this, I don't use it very often. I don't really like it. I like more to paint directly on the screen. It's more like painting on a paper, but you have a pen where all pens are in there and all colors and all thicknesses. Show you too, yeah. Here is my... important stuff for the financial office. They want to know. Here's my printer. Here's my printer. And of course, I have very much, very much interesting pictures here. Very much interesting pictures here. And here is my cutting plotter. You've seen it already in some of my videos where I make stencils like this one here, and then I can use it like a stencil, like a sticking stencil. Yes, everywhere here is something to see for you. This one here is a poster from a comic that I did. I did a complete comic that I did not show to you, and I did more than 50 portraits in the last 2 months, and I can't show them to you because these are secret projects. But here is one portrait I can show you. It's a totally crazy story. The woman here was 100 years old. And there's a house in a city next to us where all the old people live. And every time when someone becomes 100 years old, I have to paint a nice portrait of this. Most time it's a girl, but some men even became 100 years old there too. And when I gave this nice portrait to the woman, she said, "No, I don't want this. I look like an old grandmother." And I said to her, "Yo, come on, you are 100 years old. Who else should look like an old grandmother?" And then she said, "No, I will pay this one. It's okay. But I want you to make a second picture from me." And now there's a long wall where all the portraits are hanging, and she gave me a picture from herself of her 70th birthday. So everyone I painted on this wall, everyone is 100 years old, but only this woman here, she is 70 years old, and she looks really pretty and really nice and crazy story. And every whole picture of this one here has a long and crazy story. This is a double wall, and behind this wall there is some space for books and tools, and there's space for wood. Here is a giant canvas standing, and many other canvases are standing there. Yes, and all these things that I need for working, and many books. It would be so good to have more time to read books and look like this one here, Sweat Goes Red, so nice. Or from Mad C here, this one, Street Fonts. I even bought a book from Hieronymus Bosch, and I did not even look inside of it, but I don't have the time for it. Yes. There's a second secret door. Behind this secret door here is a little space too. There's all the material I use for the cutting plotter and some other crazy stuff. Maybe I will show it later to you. Yeah. And yeah, now, but there's a special reason why I do. There's a special reason why I do this show around in my studio now, because if you go to Google, you can type Smonova into the Google searching engine, and then this one here pops up. It's totally crazy. The Google people were in my studio 2 weeks ago. And now you are able to look inside my studio in 3D, in three-dimensional. Look there. There. This is me, and this is my new employee, but he does not eat very much. Yes, it's very interesting. Maybe if you like, you can visit this page and look inside my studio and make a walkthrough. And if you have any questions about pictures or things that you see here, write it down in the comment section below. I will put a link in the comments too, so that you will find it without typing into the searching engine. And that's all for today. Hopefully you enjoyed this little video, and we see us in the next project.